Hello and welcome to Technical Skills YouTube channel. This is Shafaqat Ali. This is the new video of chat app series. In the previous video, we have successfully added our first post on the Firebase database. So in the previous video, we have few problems. If I add new post, it will replace the old post. So let me check it. First of all, I will select the image. Let's say I select the first image and type here new pic and click on send post. Wait for a few seconds. It replaced the post. Also, you can see here is image view that is disappeared. So we will fix these problems. So go to our Android Studio and cut this methods date and simply paste before this method uploaded image. Okay, now use this str date and add here plus and paste it here. Also, we will add here. Okay, now we need to add inside over this reference. Okay, now press Alt Enter to make it final. Okay, also we will add one more field here, hash map. Here need to add username, and here we have already fetched the username, so I will add username value. So run the application. I have deleted all the posts, so now we will test it. Okay, our application successfully running. So let's click on this image and select any image. Let's say select the first one and randomly I type any text and click on send button. Wait for a few seconds. Here you can see our post is added and also username is added. So let's type any other post. So let's say I select the second one and this time I again type any random name and click on the send button. Here you can see this time again a new post is available in this database. So now we have to fix this problem. Here you can see when uploaded the post, it will disappear the image view. So we have to fix here. So go to Android Studio again and open this code. Here you can see add image post when we complete the uploaded post. So here we have to remove this set image URI. We will change it dot set image URL. We will select the image r.drivable.ic add post image and run the application again. And select the image. And type here any name and let's click on this send post. Wait for a few seconds. It will upload the post. Here you can see every time new post adding. Okay. So if you have any question, you can ask me in the comment section. Please like my video, share my video and subscribe my channel. See you in next video. Take care.